I want to talk about what some common mistakes you see newer comedians making, or things that, you know, bother you that you see.
The biggest mistake is that them not understanding that it's not, you're not going to be famous tomorrow. I think a lot of comedians, I have a new rule now. If you haven't been doing comedy, if you've been doing comedy less than 2 years, don't ask me to watch your set. You're not even at that point where I need to be watching you. Because I've had comedians where they're like, watch my set, and I watch it, and then I tell them the truth. You ask me, and I tell them the truth, and I'm like, how long have you been doing comedy? Oh, this is my third time. Like, why do you want me to watch this? Like work, like, it's comedians in this room right now who've been working for years and years trying to build their setup. You've been doing comedy for 3 weeks. You don't need me to watch your set. You're still trying to figure yourself out. You are. You're still trying to figure yourself out. Because I think comedians see a lot of the internet comics getting famous off of the internet too. And so a lot of them are going to that, which is not, if you're an internet comic, I'm not shitting on you. I love what you do, and God bless you, good for you. I'm not hating. But a lot of these comics, then they start putting out videos and trying to get all these followers, and the shit is terrible because they haven't worked on the craft of stand-up. You got to work on it. You got to consistently work on it. If you're not at an open mic, then you need to post something funny on social media. If you're not on social media, then you need to be at an open mic. It's just so much you got to do to try to get funnier. But a lot of these young comics think that they've been doing it a year. Why am I not headlining? I should be headlining. I've been doing this a whole ass year. I got an hour of material, and you ain't even got 5 minutes. You know what I'm saying? So I think my biggest thing for comedians is understand this. If you watch this, you listen to this, just take my advice. It is a snail's race, a snail's pace, snail's race. It's comedy is slow. Now, is there some comedians that blew up overnight or a couple of years? Yes. But for most of us, you're going to work this circuit for 10-15 years before you start getting some traction to where people want to pay you the money that you deserve, and people start putting you on TV and giving you specials. It's just something that where this it takes a minute. And I think a lot of new comics come in and they think they're going to be famous. They start Monday and Wednesday, like, with my Netflix special. And you've been there. You understand what I'm saying. Like, you've seen this in young comics.
Oh, yeah.
They think that Monday's here, and then Wednesday, they're like, where's my special? I should be on Netflix by now.
I know
they
people don't understand who are how this out works. There filming their own special that are under 4 years. Because the word special doesn't mean anything unless someone's paying you.
Yeah, unless you're getting paid, and that special is on a platform. If it ain't on HBO, Netflix, Epix,
it's just a video.
Amazon Prime, yeah. It's just a DVD your ass gonna sell after the show.